Pisces, financially, you are on the upswings. Opportunity, luck, and good people and good fortune smiles at you. This is a time you can definitely put investment onto assets and sort of build the building blocks of the financial future. Good time for dealing with your bankers, your accountants, and all money institution and development. Even good for studying the investment policy of tomorrow's future. Love life, social life, and romance are going to be quite a headache. There's going to be clashes between you and your romantic partner. This could be because of other activities are distracting your purposes of giving them the time they need. So this will lead to a lot of indifferences and even cold-heartedness. Problems with children and their activities, some of them could find that you are not giving enough time to them, so they will be rebelling. So whatever you do, do what you have to do, but still find quality time for children, loved one, if you still want to keep them around. In the work area, your career will exalt, will shoot to new heights. You find that people like the way you do things, you're proving the results, and there is a lot of good future ambition that you want to follow. So use the spirit for your good style of management, your good style of business dealings, and your business connection. There can be some powerful support in the business world. Also, you'll find that during this period, you do have good action plans and policies that you can undertake and will result well. So have confidence, have faith, have belief in your future, and you will make it into the big ones. Home, family, domestic matters, there are going to be illness in the family, hospitalization, and even some family member may be going away, parting away, and moving in a new direction. So this could be quite a topsy-turvy period in home matters, in domestic plans, policy, even problem over responsibilities of the home. And do be very careful about how you deal with property matters. You might get yourself too big involved in certain properties that you have difficulty to keep up with. So rationalize your dealing and function it in a more objective manner.